that created the Commission on Human Rights. Today we ask, what has become of this noble dream? In this session, we see the answer. Faced with compelling reports from around the world of torture, persecution, and violence against women, what has this council pronounced? What has it decided? Nothing. Mr. President, with terrible lies and moral inversion, this council is turning that dream into a nightmare.